बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास। माय टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ अबाउट डाइट्री फाइबर और रफेज। डाइट्री फाइबर रेफर्स टू द इनडाइजेस्टिबल फाइबरस मटेरियल, फॉर एग्जांपल सेलुलोज प्रेजेंट इन द डाइट। इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट बिकॉज इट प्रोवाइड्स बल्क टू द इंटेस्टिनल कॉन्टेंट्स एंड हेल्प्स पेरिस्टाल्सिस। इफ वी टेक एनी प्लांट मटीरियल, वी नो दैट the outer boundary of the plant is made up of cell wall and this cell wall is made up of cellulose. We cannot digest this cellulose portion and they remain as a dietary fiber and it is indigestible fibrous material. If any cattle like cow, goat can eat this plant material, they can easily digest this cellulose because in their intestine there are various bacterias are present. These bacteria secretes different enzymes. These enzymes helps to digest these cellulose. But in human being, these such bacteria are not found in their intestinal tract. So we cannot digest this cellulose. They remain indigestible fibrous material, right? Okay, this cellulose or this dietary fiber are very very important because they provide bulk to the intestinal contents and help peristalsis. Now the question arising, what is peristalsis? Peristalsis is a series of wave like muscular movements of the walls of the digestive tract. Such movements enable food to be mixed with the digestive juices. Because of this movement, digestive juices mix into our food and at the same time, they cause the food to move along the digestive canal, right? Because of this movement, this dietary fibers help in peristalsis movement, and because of this peristalsis movement, digestive juices mixed with the food and at the same time they cause the food to move along the it is a food and they cause the food to move along the digestive canal. If proper peristaltic movements do not occur, the undigested matter in the large intestine cannot be moved along fast enough and too much water will be absorbed. The undigested food material in the form of feces becomes too dry and hard and their removal through the anus become difficult. This condition is known as constipation. It can be prevented by taking enough fiber and drinking sufficient water. Regular exercise also helps by promoting peristalsis. Good sources of fibers are fresh fruits and vegetables, cereals and wholemeal bread. Right? Okay, thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.